In India, you need not master Morse code to get a restricted amateur station operator's license. But to get a general grade amateur station operator's license, you have to pass an examination in transmission and reception of Morse code. General grade operators can use higher transmission power and can operate on all the amateur bands and modes, while part of it is restricted in the restricted grade. As per Wikipedia, United States Federal Communications Commission does not mandate Morse code for any of the three classes of licenses: technician, general, and amateur extra. This was after the International Telecommunication Union ratified changes to the radio regulations to allow each country to determine whether it would require an amateur radio license applicant should demonstrate the ability to send and receive Morse code.